Here's a treat for any Micky and the Motorcars fan. A song featuring the long-lost lead singer, Gary Braun. It's a song Gary wrote on a record, Long Time Comin, that they made with our buddy Keith Gattis. It's a song called Stranger Tonight. Enjoy.
Stranger Tonight is a song that I wrote. It's kind of, I guess, about a girl and a guy, just two different characters, and kind of both going through that same place in their life where they're kind of trying to get back out there and start dating again, and they don't even know how, I guess, because they had been in relationships for so long. So that's kind of the gist of that tune. We ended up using just kind of some real wild guitar parts on it, and it's real kind of bass-driven. Got kind of a cool, funky vibe for that type of a song, so turned out good. From what you hear when you walk out of those doors, from what when he's done putting it all together after all the stuff that you actually recorded and he has everything in the spot that he wants it, it's pretty incredible what a producer he is.
Thank you.